When I think of New Zealand, I think of a place that is pure and magical, and it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen in my entire life.
Now, this is like corny, but it literally took my breath away. I never felt that before.
There's a rainforest that links up to a glacier. How does that even happen?
Our responsibility to our land and to our future generations is really important.
We're on a mission to make better things in a better way and tread more lightly in the way that we make products, to be thoughtful about the environment.
We care for the planet and its people, and that's what makes us different, I think.
And our gift to the world is not just our beautiful environment, but all of our talent.
New Zealand embraces and celebrates innovation, whether it be food, but also wines that stand up to the best in the world.
They created a style of Sauvignon Blanc that took the world by storm.
New Zealand is a country rich with creativity, and when you combine that creativity with the power of technology, that creates things that no one could have imagined possible.
And what we can offer is limitless. Technology is our fastest growing industry.
And at Google, we love Kiwis because Kiwis have this can-do attitude. You're looking for people who are just going to make things happen.
New Zealanders have a unique way of solving problems and a lot of confidence about that. And the whole America's Cup thing, you know.
The New Zealanders learned to fly on water before everybody else did. That's technology.
And we're launching rockets in New Zealand. How cool is that?
Just because we're a small island nation doesn't mean we won't give it a crack. We'll just go out and do it.
New Zealand has an incredible educational system and incredible universities.
And my education in New Zealand convinced me that I could achieve anything I wanted to do.
You're taught to question, you're taught to wonder, you're taught to puzzle, to be inspired.
At my school, we've got kids from all over the world.
160 different languages are spoken in New Zealand.
Opportunities are equal to all.
Everybody's welcome in New Zealand.
And we have a collective responsibility to our land and to our future generations. And that comes from a word in Māori we call kaitiakitanga.
Ka tino tiaki, ka tino manaaki, I te tai ao, I te tangata.
But we're also good at other things, lots of other things.
Look at the movies they make.
They do the best visual effects ever.
Our gift to the world is our people, who succeed wherever they go.
To be a Kiwi now is something that I'm very proud of. I'm lucky that I grew up here.
And although we're only small, we believe we can take on the world.
Belief is the most powerful characteristic you can get. And New Zealanders just simply have it as an act of nature. We simply believe that we can.
What is the most important thing in the world? He tangata, he tangata, he tangata. It is people, it is people, it is people.